This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant and apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas, Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare unto you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15, 3 and 4 tells what the gospel is, how that Jesus died for our sin, according to the Scripture. He was buried, he rose again, third day, according to the Scripture. Spirit of the Lord is upon me, which has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, sent me to heal, broken heart, preach deliverance to the captives, recovering of sight to the blind, set at liberty, them that are bruised. The word is not even in your heart, in your mouth. It's a word of faith, which I have preached. You will confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead. You shall be say with the heart, man believeth unto righteousness. With the mouth, confession is made unto salvation. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It is the power of God unto salvation. Everyone who believeth, the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein, the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast on live stream, Roku, YouTube, and other devices. Paul Peters, my co-host, is on the set with me. Good morning, Paul.
Good morning.
And how are you today?
I'm doing well.
Are we ready to go get the devil?
Amen.
We're ready. We're ready to go. I think we need to just start out with some ministry, Water of Life Boys. And I'm going to plow in after sleep. All right?
Amen.
So, David Casperite is a disc jockey. Let's go.
When it was done, in my heart, you brought life to me, a child of darkness became a child of light. And when my soul was so dry, and I need a drink, the water of life, you became for me. I am, you said to me, I'm the Alpha and Omega, the in between. I am, you said to me, and I'm the one it takes to meet your need.
Tears in his eyes, saying his no one worthy to go. For no one in heaven, no one in earth was worthy to open the scroll. Then one of the elders said, John, don't you weep. It was all part of the plan. And there in the middle of God's glorious throne, hallelujah, there stood a lamb. And they sang,
worthy, worthy of honor. Walk Oh, When he comes in clouds. Christ shall rise, and we which are alive in Jesus will be changed in the twinkling of an eye. Up till now we've been looking through a glass so dark and dim, and only a few mysteries have we known. But I sense now in my spirit His returning is upon us, and with a shout and God's trumpet will be gone.
Blessed 42, this is Jesus speaking to the Pharisees. If God were your Father, you would love me, for I proceeded forth and came from God. Neither came I of myself, but he sent me. Why do you not understand my speech? Even because you cannot hear my word. You are of your father the devil, and the lust of your father you will do. He was a murderer from the beginning, and abode not in the truth, because there is no truth in him. When he speaketh a lie, he speaketh of his own, for he is a liar and the father of it.
Amen. Thank you. You know, said Jesus was talking to a bunch of Pharisees.
Right.
They wanted to kill him.
That's right.
They were real top, the Pharisees. They're the most legal of all. They're also the most vicious. They want to kill you. They're puffed up in their fleshly minds, and that where they walk between their ears, they don't have a heart to walk, and they want to kill Jesus. I bet there's a bunch of legal people after me for years. They want to destroy me, and they want to kill me, get me off the earth. Why? Because I obey God. Jesus said that time will come when they'll think they do God service, and they kill you. Well, thank God, that's what they try, but they can't get rid of me. Why? God opposed me. Then there's a man named Jesus. No other name. No other name under heaven, whereby one must be saved. But Jesus of Nazareth, Jesus of Nazareth, just that name. And faith in that name, Jesus, you shall be saved. You must be saved. Thank God. Amen. You must be born again. You must be one spirit with the Lord. You must receive Jesus into your heart. Thank God. No other thing but Jesus under heaven, whereby one must be saved and made in that name. And God has given you the faith to preach or to receive Jesus. Speak Jesus with me. God bless.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.